I saw the whole building going down. What was that?
Sorry, ass. Yeah.
banana recipes. Wet Dream, the first romance novel on a bookcase, he said. Okay. Simple tricks to get the Chibity Player User Manual. Big Book of Death Metal. Okay. The Falafel Diet. How to look good over 40. Do it yourself, a horse head mask, very 2013. Big Butt Bonanza, nice. Seed to Feed, a Couch Potatoes Guide to Vegetable Guide, that's the one.
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
Hey, you've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Amputations. Rice gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete, axe, shotgun. Hell, he took this one guy's leg off at the knee. and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least two more people to take care of him. Three, for the price of one. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow, bet you're a lot of fun at parties. Jafar, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Yeah.
Kareem on the radio.
Hamdi, answer me. What's going on out there?
I'm gonna shut it off. Jafar, I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Yeah. Fell off the scaffold right after switching on the security system. But Now the entire building is electrified, and we've been trapped up here ever since. No one's responded to our distress calls, and we've run out of supplies. The only thing left is some cyanide that Hansen thoughtfully brought with him. Anyway, given the choices, we've all decided to go this way. There was talk of trying to go cannibal, but then we'd just be smarter versions of biters. Better this way. Besides, how smart are we for allowing Hansen to leave us stranded up here in the first place? Thanks for finding us, whoever you are. Sorry for the mess. Seraf Hassan.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
Other people.
Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
Thank you. left, Karim, just in case.
Karim, it's Crane. Drop your weapon or you're dead.
What the hell's your problem? This doesn't concern you.
Sorry, Karim, but Errol Asani is my concern.
You're working for him? You're a fool. I was his bodyguard, okay? After everything got fucked up and they built the wall, we got overrun. He got bitten on the leg. I took him to Randall, the only doctor I knew in the slums, and we cut it off, clean. It was the only way. He would have turned if we hadn't done it. But the stubborn bastard never forgave us. So, we parted ways.
So why are you trying to track him down now?
Early on, the authorities evac'd all the political bigwigs out of the zone. Errol told us there was a chopper on the way to take us out with him. Then he got bitten. And with all the shit that happened after that, we missed the flight. But after you turned on the transmitter, we heard Errol asking for evac. And a couple of days ago, somebody responded. From outside. The old bastard's got a flight out, and I want a seat on it.
All right, what about Rice? Does he care about this guy?
Not a rat's ass. This was my business. I just want to get out of Harran.
Yeah, well, looks like you won't be making that flight, huh?
That had already dawned on me. But I'd like to walk out of here.
Look, if I see you again, I'm gonna assume the worst. You got it?
Fair enough. Good luck, Crane. You're going to need it.